I went out and got a UV sterilizer for my aquaponics. It's got 50 mil connectors on both sides. I don't have 50 mil pipe in my system. I'm using 25 millimeter PVC pipes. So what I've done is just put a little bit of chamois on both ends there at the inlet, and yeah, just cutting a hole in it, which helps maintain a bit of pressure, which should keep the ultraviolet light submerged in the water, and that basically sterilizes the water, kills the algae. I'm hoping it kills the algae, because it'd be really, really great if I could see my fish again. So that's my latest trial on clearing up the water or filtering the water. It cost me $550, and that's about $470.